and spawn place. Before killing them, or making them whores, or putting them in Durgesh.
Say no more. I'll save them.
I don't care anymore. My family is dead.
I'm free?
They'll only catch me again.
Morbid.
I have no home to go to.
No, no. This is another trick. I know it is.
Thank you.
fight the soldiers.
Popularity contest, and you guys, I could have called that one. I saw it coming. Honestly, what's Sabal offering? Let's break it down. Same shit, different day, just ancient rituals for Hopi religions. Now, what is Amita offering on the other hand? She's offering the real goods. I'm talking about gold, hard cash. And cash, my friends, is king. And I'm not talking about just a few rupees here and there. I'm talking about Tony Montana levels of cash. Oh, there's gonna be so many drugs, you guys. It's going to be a party. I am seriously gonna get so wasted once Buggin's gone and she's in charge. It's going to be amazing! Somebody better bring the hash. I'm telling you that right now. But, okay, what's going on? Oh, shit. Oh, shit, that's Amita. She fucking hates it when I talk about her on the radio.
Hey, Amita! I guess so. No.
I have a lot of hungry mouths to feed and no one to protect.
AJ here. I can help out.
Great. We're sending food to a starving village, but there's a danger it will spoil, so we need to move quickly.
No problem.
I'll send you the coordinates now, and be careful. The roads out there are treacherous.
The gun. You know she could shoot a fly off a yak's ass from 100 meters away. searching for a quiet spot to number two. They're taking fire!
Thank you.
Rubbery Rana here. You know what I just realized, you guys? We gotta have a party up in here. I'm serious. Get up is free. I want my loyal listeners coming down to where we are. Somebody bring the booze. Somebody bring the fireworks. And somebody please bring me some fucking bacon. Because, man, let the good times roll. I mean, sure, yes, we have our problems. We have some things that we need to take care of. I mean, yes, we have abandoned cars, we have animal carcasses, drugs are still a problem. General infrastructure still needs to be rebuilt. And yes, there are animals running the...
This is AJ. What's the delivery?
Book banned by pagan Min. We've been reprinting them and building secret libraries all over Kirat. Will you help?
Sure. The pen is mightier than the sword, right?
But not as mighty as a rocket launcher. I'll send you the truck's location.
Romance novels, I mean hardcore military history, art of war.
What about Bun Classic? Seven Pillars of Wisdom? No? Ah, well, that's okay. As long as you're reading. Here, the people who are bringing these books to have nothing.
Oh!
are, you guys. Victory is basically here, and that's a good thing. But what are we gonna do about all the guns out there? Sure, we needed guns during the war, but do we want so many guns around while we're rebuilding? I've gotten used to seeing guns everywhere. It's weird when I don't. Population recently? Okay. I mean, it seems to me like there are a lot less of the little critters running around. Maybe it's just me, but I get the impression that someone's been doing a lot of hunting. I'm serious. What the hell are these people killing all these animals for? I mean, we're all vegetarian here. It's not for food. There's no way you're just eating tiger burgers every day. That's a lot of fucking tiger burgers to eat. You need to diversify. At least have some vegetables. It'll make your bowel movements a lot smoother. Maybe someone's making a line of designer wallets and handbags using the local wildlife. Now that's an interesting business idea. Oh, yeah. That's gotta be it. Oh, yep, okay. Yes, I already see it right now. Somebody's killing all these animals. Then...
Stop changing.